channel. And so for those of you who are watching me for the first time, this is Dr. Anna and I'm a postgraduate dental student. So in today's video, I'm going to be talking about how to use mouth mask or face mask and what is the importance of using this face mask and do we really need to wear this face mask. So I had no plan to make this video until few days back, 2-3 days back, when I went to buy grocery from a nearby supermarket. What I saw was shocking for me, that they were selling this mouth mask in an open area and they were distributing it with their bare hands, and yeah, people were buying it and they were very unaware of this hygiene thing, hygiene part. So that was the day I realized that people are using mouth mask and they are thinking that they are getting benefited from it, and they are thinking that they are getting protected from coronavirus or whatever virus it is, but without realizing that the way they are using mouth mask is completely wrong, and the way they are using mouth mask can actually harm them instead of benefiting them. So that was the day I thought of making this video. So in this video, I'm going to be demonstrating how to use mouth mask. Next question we have here is that whether wearing this mouth mask is really going to protect us from this disease, or do we really need to wear this mouth mask all the time? So according to World Health Organization, they have recommended to wear this mouth mask only in two conditions. The first condition is that if you are sick and if you have any chance of spreading this disease to others. So sickness does not mean that you have to have coronavirus or COVID-19 virus, but sickness means if you have any kind of flu or cold symptoms, if you have fever, then you are supposed to wear mouth mask, and because it will protect the spread of this infection to other people. So the next condition is that if you are taking care of any sick person, or if you are going near any sick person, you are supposed to wear this mouth mask. And they have also told that mouth mask is only effective if you are following a proper hand hygiene protocol. That means your hand should be very clean. One more thing they mentioned there is that the mouth mask which we use, the medical mouth mask where both the sides are open, is really not effective in preventing coronavirus disease. So N95 mouth mask is much effective and much better than this mouth mask. So now I'm going to show you how to wear and remove your mouth mask in a correct way. So the first thing I'm going to do here is sanitize my hand. And if you are at home or if you are at anywhere where water and soap is available, please wash your hand with soap and water and not sanitizer. So now I'm going to use sanitizer. So follow all the steps of hand hygiene which I showed in the previous video. So now your hand is safe. Now take your mouth mask out of the box and not the old ones. And this is your mouth mask. There are two sides of it. The colored part is the front part, whereas this one you should face your mouth, and there is an edge where there is a stiff part that will be the top of the mask. Make sure that this lies near your nose area. This is bendable and moldable part so that you can shape it near your nose. So wear this. There are ties in this mask, so secure it on both the ears and mold this part to the shape of your nose. Make sure your mouth mask is tightly secured. So the next part is removing the mouth mask. Again, after while removing the mouth mask, you have to sanitize your hand again or wash your hand, whatever is convenient for you. Okay, this is enough. So while removing the mouth mask, you should not touch this area, because this area will be highly infected and all the germs and microorganisms will be here in this area. Okay, so you're not supposed to touch this area. So while removing, you have to slowly remove these loops from both the ears and throw it to the trash. That's all. So how easy was that? So the same steps should be followed for the reusable mouth mask. So reusable mouth mask does not mean that you can use it again and again. It does not mean that you wear it, go outside, come back home, keep it somewhere and pick it up and wear it again when you are going somewhere. You have to follow proper hand hygiene, and as soon as you come back home after when you are wearing reusable mouth mask, make sure that you wash it before using it for the next time. Wash it with Dettol or any antiseptic solution before using it. So yeah, I hope you guys understood the steps and the importance of hand hygiene when using mouth mask. So this is it for today's video, guys. I hope this video was useful for you guys, and I hope you could learn something in this video, and I hope you know the importance of hand hygiene when you are using mouth mask now. So if you like this video, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Until then, stay at home, be safe, take care, stay healthy. Bye bye.